Hello everybody, this is Richard Cespedes, and we're here to play The House of the Dead for the arcade. As you can tell, this is a Japanese version. Very typical, stereotypical, fun zombie game. Everybody enjoys a little bit of zombie game every once in a while. I'm gonna let this play through a little bit, the credits and all that. Get a little feel how the game was before you actually put your quarters in what would show. House of the Dead. Obviously it gives you a demonstration of how to use the gun. And that zombie looks really, really good too. Always love the way they fall apart when you shot them. And you can see the graphics are very similar to Jurassic Park The Lost World. Very similar to the Nintendo 64 graphics, but of course arcade back then they were more sharper and quicker. Okay, so we're gonna get started with the game.
Oh no!
And here I come by myself. Boom.
Others are still inside. Save them.
Gotcha.
Help.
The zombies actually have axes, so that they got some intelligence. Oh, almost got me. See, it's sneaky. And then these bat dogs, wherever they are. I'll be seeing you later. Like the way he spun back in the water. There's an Arnold zombie.
Thank you.
Thank you. Those are some big ass maggots. I never liked those frogs in this game. I never seemed to fit. Neither did I like those damn monkeys or whatever. Headshots is the way to go. Uh-oh. Shiny! You can see the game is relentless with its action-packedness. Now these zombies are everywhere. Those swamp-thing zombies. Classic chainsaw. Gotcha. Ta-ta. Boom. Who wasn't there before? Golden frog.
Thank you. Take this.
That voice.
Is it just me or is this Hero is waiting to shoot someone? Here we are with our first mini boss.
I was so scared.
I always like that, how they're open to attack him. These aren't short, because I'll just tell you that much. Ta-da, ta, 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 and in the crotch. Gotcha.
Sophie!
You must stop Kurien, or else something terrible will happen.
I think I like Jurassic Park better because it kind of seemed as though it was random the way the enemies would come at you. You know, it almost seemed as though there was like an element of randomness that they infused in the software of the game itself. While House of the Dead was very structural, you know, very predictable. I was closer. Red carpet. I call these the Freddy Krueger zombies. That's one disgusting meatball. Yeah, you got me. Thank you. Gotcha.
Thank you.
And only Jurassic Park gets 6 bullets. Die, Freddy. All that time, that guy could have smacked you with the mallet. What's in the corner? Surprise! What's up here? Uh-oh. I can spat zombies. That's it. I do like to see him though. It's a big house. It's a laboratory. So you know, those aren't regular zombies. Those look like mutated warped zombies. Those swamp guys have Charles B. Ray, Chucky Part 1. Wiggle. Gotcha. So I guess I was mistaken. The first boss wasn't a mini boss, it was an actual boss. I haven't been a game for so long. I consider this one to be a real boss. Whoa! Come on, get hit. And you're done.
We won't let you have it your way, Kurian.
Saved all the doctors. See, every level has a mix of different zombies. It's never the same ones. See, now these aren't normal zombies. These look like cyborg zombies. Which I think our government is actually under wraps. No, those are good zombies. Under wraps of doing experiments about. These ones too. This guy's taking a long time.
Thank you.
Nah. Do it now. We got you. Do it now. Shut up, Arnold. Look like a fire sword or a fire chainsaw? Yes, and we're getting close to you. Zombie spider. I'm not letting you. Face. then you're dead.
I'll get you, Kyrian.
I'm gonna use your head like a trophy. The House of the Dead, final chapter. Alright. Now we're beneath the house. I suspect. And shut that off. Oh yes, my favorite box. You're disgusting, but cool. Disgustingly cool. This level is gonna be nothing but boss bonanza. Whoa, almost got me. Again. Whoa. And you're dead. Failed again, my friend. Well, that's nice. Stay down. Oh, I don't know. Sorry. And here we are.
There's no way out, Kyrian.
I must admit, I really respect your consistency. But you will never, ever defeat me. Say hello to my masterpiece. Who are you? Nobody gives me instructions. I shall destroy everything. What happened?
Backstabbing.
Why don't you follow my instructions?
And here we are. Final showdown. I know where to hit you. Oh. Stay in one place. Almost. Oh. 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 Lucky shot. don't let that happen. Whoa, whoa. Oh! Oh, son. It's like a fireball punch. Oh! This guy's hitting me more than any boxer. But you're gonna die soon. Bring fire. This guy was hard as hell, man. Most of the time all I have was like $2. And you're dead, Rick. It's over. And now, the world is right again.
Everything is over. I have nothing more to lose. However, I must go on.
He's got a little limp.
Goodbye, Kurien. Farewell, Sophie.
What a sad, sad ending. But what an awesome, awesome game. Alright, thank you guys for watching me kick the hell out of the House of the Dead, the arcade game. I enjoyed it. As you can see, the game is a classic. There was already spin-offs, movies that were made back in the mid-2000s, somewhere around there, late 2000s, somewhere around there. Everyone knows about the House of the Dead. It's a real fun game. I just recently found out that they already have other versions. Overkill, whatever it's called, other... kind of trying to copy a Left 4 Dead kind of like style graphics or whatever. The graphics are really well. Challenge is very good. It's fun with two players. Although I think it's more fun playing it in an arcade. And this car is still there with a door open. No one jacked it.
Thank you.
And she survived. This is Ricky Cespedes. Take care.